Hi friends, this is Prajakta and welcome back to Cakestacy. In today's video, we are making some sugar cherry blossoms. Now start by cutting your regular wires into half. I have taken some white polins and then take some brown floral tape. A pair of scissors to cut the floral tape. Now here I have taken very light pink fondant to make the pink cherry blossoms. You can take any color. I am going to add a little Tylose powder to the pink fondant. This will make the flowers hold shape. Just knead it softly into the fondant. Using an X-Acto knife, I am going to open the pollen bunch into separate pollens. You can just remove the tape in the center and there you have. Do this for at least 2 or 3 pollen bunches. Take a small piece of the pink fondant. Take a fondant floral mat and put the fondant and roll your fondant on the largest circle. It will give you a tapering portion at the other end. Use your flower cutter, a very small flower cutter, to cut out the flower shape. Just pull it out. Place tapering end in the same hole again and using a ball tool, just spread the petals a little bit. Just thin them out. Here you have one flower ready. Now I'll make one more flower so you understand better. Put a small piece of fondant on the hole, then roll it out. Put it upside down on the mat and cut it with a flower cutter. This will give you a tapering end. Put a tapering end inside the hole again and using a ball tool, just enlarge the petals a little. Now let's make the pollen center. Take the wire and take 5 to 6 of the pollen strands. Now bend the wire from the center. Put the pollen strands halfway through it and then fold and pinch the wire and twirl it until it is tight and holding onto the pollens. Now to use the brown floral tape, stretch the tape a little to activate its adhesive. Cut it from where you need it. And then start twirling it around or twisting it around the wire. Make sure it covers a little part of the pollen and the wire together. Now cut off the extra. Insert the pollen center. Push the pollen center through the flower and then press the tapering ends tightly on the wire. Now I am using some sugar in petal dust. I will name all the brands and colors that I have used in the description box. Very little amount of the petal dust. Now this is how the flowers look on the cake. I had made some blue flowers recently. Like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.